Okay, where am I now? And what is this? Oh, okay, I guess it only gives us MP and the mithril. So there isn't really anything else here. Okay, I guess we can just go back now. No need to fight these enemies since, well, there aren't even any enemies, so we are fine. Okay, I need to get rid of these guys since I don't think I can use the elevator if they are around. Oh, but they are not that strong, so that's good. Okay, so we are back on track. Oh, come on, you again. Okay, he's causing way too much damage. Whatever, just die. Okay, how did I miss that? Whatever. Don't like these things, but I can take them down with my strike attack. Okay. This, I guess it changes one of those elevators, but not going to fool around with that now. Okay. Let's just leave these things be. Maybe I can just... Okay, that was not cool. Where is he even? Okay, that's... Ah, come on. Okay. I don't really want to hit them too much since I can fall off and that's not fun. Okay, Goofy took him down. Should be a chest here somewhere. Oh, I can see it, I guess. But how did I get there? What is this thing? Okay, so it starts the... One of the... Oh, come on. You. I'll just come close so I can hit you. Or Donald will take it down. That works for me too. Just die. Well, I don't have any health now. Okay. I swear, if there are enemies here too, I will kill them. Oh, yep. That's perfect. What do I do now? I do see another chest there. Maybe I can get that. Where is this taking me? Oh, so it is just going around. I could use a tent or something like that. That seems to be an okay idea, actually. I'm going to get the other chests first. So... Yep. Okay. Okay, so I can just get this one. Don't see anything else. Now I can just glide down here. Okay. And let's use tent. Oh, okay, that's dumb. Camping set, okay. There we go. That's fine. Okay, I think that saved me. Okay. More Dalmatians. That's fine. That was worth it. Maybe that thing changed this elevator's path. I don't know. Okay, so we are here. Well, actually, it wasn't a bad idea to use those, since this area could get difficult. Should have equipped items. Well, it's a bit late for that, I guess. We should be fine. The enemies here shouldn't be too tough. If there are any enemies. Okay, there we go. Okay. Thanks for that. That is going to improve my chance to survive a lot, so... Okay. Would you just hit him? Hit it. That's the only bad thing with this Keyblade. It doesn't have a good reach. Other than that, it is pretty good. And now we can advance. There should be a few more waves here. A few more enemies that we have to fight before we reach the other side. Or maybe not. Okay. I don't really mind. I'm fine with this. Okay, so the game just teleports me out. That's fine. Okay. Good. Oh, and that is going to go back. I see. So this is the only thing here. Yep. So we can just go up here. Is there anything else here? No. Okay. Guess this works. Okay, chest, what do you give me? A recalcum? Okay, that's okay, I don't really mind that. So, I go up. Okay. Didn't really see another way to go, so... Okay, that is, I guess, where we need to go. Maybe there is a chest here we can get before that, so... Okay. Yeah, that was a good idea. Okay. God damn it. Okay, that works. Got all my HP back. Where is that witch? Okay. Come on. This thing again. Well, there it goes. Okay. Die? Okay. Well, I don't really see a chest here. What does this do? Oh, maybe I was supposed to do that. Oh, that was for the other side. Oh, okay. I thought that I didn't have MP again. but this worked out. Okay, not sure if I will equip that. I guess we'll see. Okay. Just defeat the flying things first. And then we can take care of the other guy. Okay, I got a nice high potion. That's going to be useful. Okay, let's just use this. Okay. Oh, come on, I should have not stopped. That's just dumb. Now I feel dumb. Are you causing the damage? Okay. I am so lucky, that's insane. How I didn't get hit with those. Okay, now I got hit. God damn it. Okay. Whoa, okay. You don't want to have a lot of those around since. Okay. I do have leaf barrier, I think, so. God damn it! I hate these things so much. They're so annoying. Okay, are there any more? Okay, I guess we're fine for now. That was way too annoying. Oh, and now I have to deal with these things again. Okay. Oh, what? Well, at least I got all my MP back and my HP, so that's fine. I did get the death, but that resets or basically gives your health and the MP back, so not really that punishing if you think about it. Actually makes the game easier. Okay. Okay. Let's kill these little heartless. Okay. Where is. Okay. Where is the. There we go. That's what I was searching for. Okay. Do we have another one? I can't really lock onto it, so I guess it's not here if it is anywhere close. Okay. Is there like anything on this side? I guess we can go inside and, well, I'm not going to deal with these because I don't want to fall down. Okay, let's how? Okay, can I use my, there we go. I couldn't lock onto him, so That's not good. Yeah, he's causing a lot of damage, so I should think of something. Or I just can leave them to deal with it. That works. There isn't... Oh yeah, there's that chest. Well, I can't really get it right now, so I'll return it to later, or later, after we change the path of that whatever route. Not sure how we do that, but I guess we'll figure it out.
So, I see the path has emerged at last.
Okay.
Yes. The keyhole.
Riku has an awesome voice now.
Unlock it, and the Heartless will overrun this world.
What do I care? The darkness holds no power over me. Rather, I will use its power to rule all worlds.
Oh.
Such confidence.
Okay. Where did...
Oh.
I guess he got a new toy. Ah,
impossible! The Princesses of Heart are all here. It must be her.
Without her heart, she will never be able to release her power.
Yep.
The King's fools are here. I'll deal with them myself.
That's
you
cool, I guess.
Stay here and guard the princesses.
So we are getting closer. We are getting closer to the end. I'm not sure if all of this will fit. Okay, we are already here? There is no safe. Oh yeah, this is you know, I will die. I know I will die. And then my MP will reset. I might as well just try my best. So maybe I can take this one down. But most of the time she can give me some trouble. Not too strong. But she can just randomly cause a lot of damage.
We'll stop it. After coming this far, there's no way.
And as you can see, Donald has a new weapon.
You poor simple fools. You think you can defeat me? Me, the mistress of all evil.
Okay. And she's floating. So let's just we need to use this to get her down. And now we can hit her. She's still using magic. Can just go behind her. What is going on? I don't know what's going on. Oh, she released Heartless, I see. I need to get rid of those. Should have at least equipped Adders for this fight, but whatever. Oh yeah, that alert. Oh, come on, that's not even... That wasn't even my target. Now I can't use gravity, so I need to jump up and do things the old-fashioned way. Well, of course you would do that. Let's just go... I guess I'm safe here. Okay. Okay. There we go. There we go. And I think I have an... you know what? I don't really need it, so... Now I need it. Okay. More damage, more damage. I wanted to dodge that, but... You know what? It's fine. Okay, where is she even? Okay. Oh, come on. Okay, let's do this. Now we win. That's the strategy. We win. Okay. Okay. At least I will take that Heartless down too. Okay. Well, that's a bit of waste, but whatever. Okay. Use magic. And attack her. Attack her. Okay. That works, I guess. Come on. Appear. So I can lock onto you. Okay. Now it's time to do more damage. There we go. Okay, let's go and use this. There we go. Okay, I need to use this. I can't see where. Okay, so that there they are. Okay. Okay. I should be fine as long as I'm up here. Maybe this will take her down. Well, so close, but not quite there yet. Okay. I'm just going to ignore those. Would you appear, maybe? I guess this was a bad idea. Okay. Just use this. And she should be down. There we go. That was way more annoying than it should have been. I'm not sure how many items I used, but it was all worth it, so it worked out in the end. Whew. Okay. That was okay, cheer. Okay. We made progress. There's a save point here. How much items do I have left? I used one adder? Okay. It felt a lot, like a lot more, but maybe it's because I had to do that fight multiple times. Let's see, what can we put in? What do we have? Nothing that I really want to waste. Yeah, I guess we could at least buy one adder and use that in the fight or something like that. That sounds like a good idea. Yeah, let's save and I'm going to buy stuff. Okay, so let's try this then. This is the harder fight. So yeah. However, I'm going to make this one easier. I'm going to use Tinkerbell.
Do you need some help?
So maybe that way we can make this, you know, not that painful.
Yes, a keyblade. But unlike yours, this keyblade holds the power to unlock people's hearts.
Okay.
Allow me to demonstrate. Behold! Now, open your heart. Surrender it to the darkness. Become darkness itself!
I guess that works. And he disappears.
This is it. This power! Darkness. The true darkness!
Okay. And we have a boss fight. Another one. Yeah, boss after boss. Okay, let's do this again. I was so close the last time, so maybe this time we are going to win. Okay, this is the first magic that I do, and this is the second. So, ow. Ow. Let's do damage. Let's go and do damage. This is totally not cheating. This is something that you can do in the game, so. Okay. I mean, the game allows you to do it, so I guess you should do it if you have trouble. Okay. That worked out. Ow. You don't really have too much chance to hit her head since she's constantly trying to hit you with it. Okay. Should probably heal. That's not healing. That's healing. Okay. Can't really see what I'm doing. Okay. Okay, this is somehow working out. Okay, heal me more. Okay, oh fuck no. Okay, no 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 no. Okay. Fuck. oh yeah, I do have items. God damn it. This is a really small area to fight a dragon here, so. Ow. I'm not too bad in the at this game, I'm just bad fighting this boss, so. Yeah. I just don't really have any strategy. Just hit it really hard and hope for the best. That's my only strategy for this boss. Sometimes it works. Most of the time, it doesn't. Okay, okay. I still survived, so that's fine. Okay, not good. Yep. Let's keep our wind magic up. So we have defense and some little damage. Even if we don't hit her. Okay, that was overheal. Okay, I can't even see the target now, so that's not good. Let's get out of here. Okay. Get this will. Okay. No. Maybe. Not good. This is not good. Status, not good. Okay. Okay, I have another item. And. Yep. Let's go. Okay. Let's go. I just need to survive for a bit more. And then we are done with this boss. I'm actually not sure if I casted wind there, but okay, this is bad. I just need to dodge for a while. Okay, I'm stuck. Okay, okay. What? Are you fucking serious? This is so bad. Maybe she's going to use that fire magic, so okay, not good. Come on, just don't do that. I'm having so much trouble against you. Where even are you? And I'm missing. And I'm missing. I feel like this attack is absolutely useless against her. Okay, I have to get out of here. Okay. And I don't have items, so... Okay. There we go. That wasn't hard, so... That wasn't that hard, so... was it? Can't even talk. Oh god. We did it. I used up all my items on this one. That's probably bad.
How ironic. She was just another puppet after all.
Okay.
The Heartless were using Maleficent from the beginning.
How did they
she
do that?
To notice the darkness in her heart eating away at her.
Okay.
A fitting end for such a fool.
Okay. So now we can leave from here. So don't really have I don't think I really have money for items. What do we have here? I have one potion and mega adders, but I don't really want to use mega adders here. I could try to beat the next one without items, but that will just go bad. How much money do I have? Not enough. Well, I am going to save this since we did take down one of the hardest bosses in the game, you know, the story bosses. And then we need to figure out what we do with the next one since we are still not done. Okay. I could try it without items, but I think I will just fail, I guess. If I take out the mega adders, let's just see. How much do I have left? 7. Okay, well, it's not the worst thing. If I beat the boss, I'm fine with it. I'm fine with using mega adders. I will just, you know, try to get new ones later, since I don't want to grind right now. I'm just going to save. Well, let's try this. Let's try this. Let's see how I do. Since this fight is a hard one too. Okay, I'm just going to avoid these. Too bad we can't get the Oblivion Keyblade to fight this boss, but yeah, we need to figure out something. So yeah, okay, this will not be an easy one. But I think I should be fine.
Kairi.
At least I hope.
Kairi. Kairi, open your eyes.
She has
no
heart.
Use.
Oh, there he is.
She cannot wake up.
What? You're not Riku.
You noticed.
The keyhole cannot be completed. So long as the last Princess of Heart still sleeps.
The princess? Kairi's a princess?
Yep. She is the last princess.
Yes. And without her power, the keyhole will remain incomplete. It is time she awakened.
Whoever you are, let Riku go! Give him back his heart.
Why would he do that?
You must give the princess back her heart.
That works, I guess. What's...
Don't you see yet? The princess's heart is responding. It has been there all along. Kairi's heart rests within you.
That makes some sense.
Kairi's inside me?
Okay. Don't need to go there.
I know all that there is to know.
No, you don't.
Tell me, who are you?
It is I, Ansem, the Seeker of Darkness.
The Kicker of Asses. I'm having way too much fun here. Bye. I may need to equip
now,
some other stuff against him.
Open the door.
As I, if I remember right, you can't use summons against him because, well, this is one epic fight, so you're not supposed to do that.
Sora!
The other thing is that, yeah, Donald and Goofy is not with you this time. And the other thing is he's super strong. He's not going to be easy. So let's see. Okay. Let's see. Okay, he is faster than me. Okay. I see. Well, he's not making too much damage to me, so that's at least good. Okay, I can't. I have to guard before he attacks. Okay. Okay. There we go. Okay, heal. I don't need Iroga for this one, I guess. Should I risk it? Should I risk my strike? I think it should hurt him. Yep. Well, it did do some damage, so. Okay. Would you? Nope. Come on. That's so dumb. Ow. I don't have last chance, so. Should be careful with my attacks. You're not getting anywhere like this. I should. Oh, I will heal it later, so. As you can see, he can predict my attack, so. God damn it! This is so dumb. Okay, I will just do this now. Okay. Okay. If you insist, I will just do this. Okay, this worked out. I'm just going to run around you. What is this? I see. Okay. Will this last forever now or what? Oh, I see. Okay. I see how it works. Oh, I see. Okay, that works. Ow, okay. Okay, come on, I almost dodged that. But that wasn't good enough, I guess. Okay, I was guarding. Oh, come on. You are not going to do that. Okay, how did I even dodge that? Wait for it. Wait for it. Wait for it. There we go. That's what I was waiting for. Come on, do it. We're making progress. Okay, okay. Okay. Okay, so we are going to do your super attack or what? There we go, that's what I was waiting for. Ow. I can't even... Okay, there you are. Okay, not good, not good. How did I undo that? I guess I did it at the last possible moment, so... Oh no 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 no. Okay. I'm not sure how you're supposed to dodge that, but I guess I somehow dodged it, so... That counts. What did I just do? Okay, that's fine. I have wasted some MP. Okay, dude. That's not fun. Okay. Not cool. Okay. There we go. No. I hate this effect. Not quite sure how to... Okay. Where are you even? Okay. Guess I can't... Fuck you. Okay, this is dumb. Okay, this is the last try for today. If this not works out, I will try this tomorrow. So... Okay, here we go. Okay. Will you just dodge it? Okay. That's what I want to see.
Show me your power.
Take this. If you're guarding, I'm just going to do this. There we go. That wasn't too bad. Did some decent damage. Okay. There we go. We can even scratch our nose now, so... okay, this is his first form, so this is not too bad. As you can see. Okay. Now it took down one of his health bars, almost. Ow. Okay. How am I not doing that now? I'm not sure. But I'm fucking it up. I'm not hitting back his attack. That's not good. Okay. That cancelled out your attack, so... that's fine. Just... okay. Okay. I think I hit him. Okay, now I didn't. Where are you even? Not sure how you're supposed to dodge that, but whatever. At least it is not making too much damage. None of his attacks are actually, so... okay, there we go. Come on! He delayed that attack on purpose. Okay. Okay. Come on, I almost dodged that. Okay. I guess almost is not good enough. Let's just give us more MP. Since he's almost on down to one health. Okay. Can't really see what you're doing. Okay, that didn't quite work out. But whatever. You know what? Take this. Okay. Let's go there. Okay. Okay, that didn't work out quite the way I wanted, but... come on, I can't hit you if you are doing that. So he's basically spamming this attack now. So I have to spam my attack and hit him, so... okay. Okay, just stay here. Okay, that worked out. Come on. Come on, dude, that's not cool. Okay, there we go. Just a little more, and we are done with you. Okay. Now I have to deal with this attack again. Okay. Okay, there we go. Come on, just hit him. You have to kinda hit him to beat him. Are you fucking serious? Heal. Die! 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 I wasted all my adders, but well, I will cry about it later. We won. That's the important part. There we go.
Slurry, what?
The keyhole.
Don't worry about it. We have a key to, you know, lock it.
It won't work. The keyhole's not finished yet.
Oh, so
what
that
can
is
we
dumb.
Do?
Maybe we gotta go wake Kyrie up.
I think you're right. We can free your heart, but how?
Well, you will need to figure out that yourself.
That unlocks people's hearts. I wonder.
Sora? Sora, hold on!
What are you doing? I know, but I'm not going to tell you. So yeah, that keyblade was created with the princess's heart, as you can see. So those are returning to their rightful owners. And the last one is returning to Kyrie. And now we all know Kyrie. The only problem, well, you'll see. You know, if you know what's happening, I guess this scene is not that sad, but it's a good scene overall. An unexpected event, I guess. You can even call it a plot twist.
Are you really? No, he can't be. I won't let him go.
Well, it's a little late for that.
So. You have awakened at last, Princess. The keyhole is now complete. You have served your
purpose.
But now it's over.
Do you think we can stop him all by ourselves?
Of course you can't.
I don't know.
Impossible.
No. You won't use me for this.
Riku!
You've gotta run! The Heartless are coming!
So he saved us. I guess, that's cool. But how did he do that? Well, you can't run faster in those big shoes, I guess.
What about the keyhole?
Let's just get out of here!
Okay. And now we are heartless. How about that? That is so cool. So you can look around this in this area, but you can't really do much. We can't even open chests. So yeah, if I see right, the chest for the Oblivion Keyblade is not even here. So Yeah. Can look at the princesses, but that's pretty much it. Let's just go and you know, advance the plot, since there is not much else we can do here at this point. We can just take the shortcut. Yeah, the good thing, I guess, that Heartless are not going to attack you. You can't access the menu, as you can see. The game just gets paused. Don't really want to press all the buttons, but because then the game resets. So, yeah. We can just jump down and take the shortcut here, I think. Are we all the way down? I think we need to go down even more. It is the easiest way to get down and the fastest, so just jump down. Okay, we need to be on this, but I need to jump on that one. I guess I can make it. Yep, that wasn't too hard. So we basically need to get back to the beginning to meet up with oh no, I've fallen down. Whatever. Yeah, I think we can't use these. Yep, so you can't jump into these things, these bubbles. But you can use these switches. Just walk up to them. It doesn't matter. I did end up where I wanted, so. However, I feel that the other Heartless that are attacking you are faster. This kind of feels slow. But you can't attack, can't really do anything, so it doesn't really matter. Okay. You can go come in from the other side if you take the long way, I think. Okay. So now we fight Donald, I guess, as a Heartless. Let's go. Why don't you use your magic?
Is that you? This time I'll protect you.
Okay. I guess this is how it works. Yep. That wasn't too long, I guess. That the main character was gone. Oh, we get more help. That's cool.
Go now.
Come with us.
I told you before, I'm not leaving without Belle.
Yep.
Oh, go! The Heartless are coming.
All right. Let's get out of here.
Let's do that. We are going to return to this place, but since that keyhole is opened, now every Heartless is stronger. Basically, in every world, everything is stronger. So the game just got a lot harder, so every place has pretty much the same difficulty now.